Hello everyone and welcome to this review. I'm finally back on track and today I'm going to review the popular football socks, True Socks, which are used by a lot of famous footballers from all around the world as Gareth Bale, Arjen Robben and Daniel Sturridge. So how do these weird football socks perform and what makes them so special and do they even work? Let's find out. Okay, so the True Socks are made to stop your foot and your sock from sliding in your football. True Socks added these small sticky pads that are very good. The pads are placed all over on the bottom of the sock, both outside and inside the sock. And that's the whole idea with the True Socks. The ones inside the sock should stop your foot from sliding in the sock, while the ones outside of the sock should stop your sock from sliding in your football. At first, it might feel a bit weird looking on the True Socks because of these small pads, but after like 1 minute or something, you won't notice anything. You can really feel that the pads fit very well already from straight off the pack, which I really like. I think the True Socks are very comfortable and they give me a nice feeling. The True Socks are available in two versions, which are the Fit Light and the Fashion Pro. The Fit Lights are a bit thinner than the Pro ones, while the Fashion Pro is a bit bigger and interior. The Fit Light is marked with two white stripes on the instep, while the Pro model isn't. If your boots are a bit tight, I would recommend you buying the Fit Lights because the fit will get better. In my boots, there are a bit of space in the forefoot and I simply like the Vision Pro more. All in all, there isn't really a big difference between the two socks, except that the first one is a bit thinner than the other one. Mayday, we're going down! Okay, so when I first heard about the True Socks, I were actually a bit skeptical about the whole concept. So I decided to get myself two pairs just to see if they were actually working. And I've been playing with these socks for a little while now, and honestly, I haven't felt any change in my football at all. But here the other day, I actually went back to play with normal football socks, and I really kind of feel like something was missing. That was when I realized that the True Socks are actually working. And my first thoughts about the socks were totally wrong. Let's talk a little bit about the price of these socks. The True Socks costs around $40 American, and that's quite much for a pair of socks. But to be honest, I still think they're worth the money. I really feel like the True Socks has become a part of my football, and I couldn't imagine not using them again. The True Socks are used by a lot of famous footballers as well, and that's also showing that they actually work. It's time to end this review, and the only way to do that is by doing a conclusion of the socks. All in all, I think the True Socks perform very well. I really feel like I kind of control over my feet while running and taking free kicks on the field. And that's a good thing. So yeah, I absolutely love the True Socks. And as I said already, I couldn't imagine playing football again without wearing these socks. So I highly recommend buying a pair of True Socks if you don't have them already, because they are really worth the money. Anyways, I would like to give a big thanks to True Socks for sending me two pairs of these socks. I really appreciate it. Thanks for watching, guys. And yeah, we will meet in my next video. Bye.